And Sir Elton John would like to pop around and say hello.
Pop around and say hello? You give someone a title and they treat the place like it's a Starbucks.
It was wonderful to be offered to play the Queen of England, because it's not an offer one gets every day. So when Mark Schwan told me about the show, it sounded fantastic.
I tell her every day that this was the role that she was meant to play. Like, this is, she has found her lot in life.
It's a very big undertaking to sign up to a TV show, because, you know, if you're lucky enough that people like it, of course you're committed to do it for a long time. But after talking to Mark, I didn't hesitate for a second.
You wretched brat! What is wrong with you?
Is that scripted too?
We script you because we can't trust either of you to come up with a reasonably coherent thought.
Of course the royal family have a role, and they need to know their lines, and Queen Helena likes to write her family's lines and make sure that they stand in the right light, in the right place, and say the right thing.
Ellen Orgy. Flashdance. Royal Beaver.
She controls how the press see us and when they see us. And she's been rigid for 20 years, controlling their public image.
My daughter, the princess, behaving like a common whore.
I think the Queen would see a lot of her daughter in her and vice versa, and that's why maybe they're clashing at this point. So it's a very complex relationship.
Smells of sex in here.
Dirty sex.
Apparently someone's been beavering about. You know, it takes something to be mean to these gorgeous, you know, young people. I can get into it.
You need to be better to your children.
It's a little late for that, isn't it?
They have a very difficult relationship. I wouldn't say it was an arranged marriage. I would say that there would have been love there at first. But because of the pressures on both characters, not only Simon but Helena as well, the stresses of being the king and the queen have driven their marriage apart.
You are the king of England, goddammit. Act like it.
I think it's really compelling to see a woman, especially in the hands of Elizabeth Hurley, this queen who is very powerful, who is no nonsense, who has practiced the art of an angry glare. She does it in designer fashions. She looks impeccably beautiful. Our queen is the straw that stirs the drink, oftentimes on the royals.